In this section of the course, we will discuss working load limits, the foundation for a set lift, introduce you to the tools of rigging, and talk about the various uses of these tools and their individual working load capacities. We'll talk about calculating your load weight, determining center of gravity, rigging configurations, sling angles, DD ratios, pre-lift meeting and equipment inspection, the rigging safety checklist, multiple lift rigging procedures, and then we will conclude. Our goal is to cover and give you all the formal knowledge you need so you can demonstrate and or take a practical exam through your organization to become a qualified rigger. Let's get into it.